health officials in the United States say a superbug resistant to all known antibiotics has been found in the country for the first time.
This is a real health crisis. This practice is banned in Europe. It's banned in Japan.
Half the people who develop the food pyramid have ties to Adderton.
New superbug becomes first drug-proof bacteria to hit the U.S.
Yo, I'd eat the human before I ate a pig. But only vegans, cause you heathens out here eating shit. You eating what they're feeding every morning, night, and evening. Got you fiending, you're a sheep, you make me sick. Demons exist, and you are them, you live from poop. They do, yeah, you just do whatever they say, from all your food to your shoes. Your J's are made by slaves, they make a slave for their loot. Wish I could say that I just ain't, but what I'll bias is true. And all I bias is hard, nothing good back to forth. Antibiotics with pipe and tour the esophagus hole. Options are nonsense, you are not in control. You a novice, that's all, who just really
if
don't
you or
know.
I need tetracycline so or penicillin, we need a doctor's prescription to get it. But if you're a farm animal, all you have to do is show up for breakfast, because we feed 80% of the antibiotics in this country going not to humans, but to animals.
8 out of 10 pills will go to the feet. 8 out of 10 pills go to species you eat. That means that 8 out of 10 pills can end up inside your stream. 80%, holy shit, it's hard to believe. See, they create and they market it. Then you slave to you got that shit. You are not a bit cognizant, you are all a bit out of it. This is what I gotta get, we are free long as dollars spent. Boy, my chief Dalai Lama, ask how I leave, watch him fall a step. Jesus, disease, you need parasites just to eat it. I mean it, look it up, hope nobody blindly believe it. They make you die like a demon. Do some finding and seeking. They playing hide and deceiving with the facts on what you eat.
The American Medical Association, the National Institutes of Health, Centers for Disease Control,
the World Health Organization.
We have 30 years of science. More than 100 independent researchers have concluded that this is a threat to health.
Yo, I'd eat a human before I eat a cow. It don't sound stupid to those who know what is going down. Genocide is sign of our lies, of time been combined to define a bias inside the subconscious part of our minds. They fill your brain with fantasy. It is a tragedy. On your plate is agony. When I say it, you laugh at me. Cause you were trained like a dog. But worse, cause a dog can learn. My dog, you are absurd. I show you every fact in the world. You'll just ignore it. Your eyes are widely open. Your brain is constantly snoring. Attention span the shortest. I'm sure that you are malnourished. Take some steps to move forward. Take some steps in the forest. Don't take offense, it's important. Just make amends, get it started. Beneath our fleeces, some wings with the breeze. Just thinking, go soaring. Let's take back what they've stolen. By changing acts that they've chosen. Replace with acts not controlling. Let's take a stand without folding.
Many of us grew up never eating a fresh vegetable. As a result, we're getting sicker. We're staying sicker longer. We're going into the hospital more.
We can't wait until society catches up to the science, because it's a matter of life and death.
I don't know how to bend.